Mr. Dominic. This is a lovely tarpon, Dominic. Yes, lovely tarpon, lovely tarpon. Yes. Already, yes, eh? Already, already. But wait, you can get. That's Dominic fight. Dominic, what do you have to say, Dominic?
My God.
Oh. Top on. We are here this morning, tooling around for some kingfish. What happened? Get a tarpon strike, and that's the Dominic on the right here. That's a lovely tarpon. The tarpon look about like 40 pounds. We have Dominic here, and we have Dennis. About a 13 pound and about a 7 pound. Dominic is fighting right now. Whoa, Dominic, that fish don't already yet, you know. That one, that's a tarpon. Tarpon usually take quite a while. You have to put in some fight. Dominic, how that fish feel now? Still not coming. Tired already?
Of course.
Don't worry.
Right. Dominic is fighting the fight of his life.
Alright. This is Dominic's first tarpon ever. I guess.
Biggest fish ever.
Yes, this is his biggest fish ever. Well, as you know, I'm the seafood man from Jamaican Anglers, and we are out here trolling for kingfish, as I said before. So Dominic hook up on a tarpon here. Tarpon on. Right? Dominic, that tarpon already yet, you know. So take your time. If you try to power that fish, you might lose him. You might lose the bait, and you don't want to lose the bait. No, that's okay. Just you're good, man. You're doing good.
Just give some pressure on that.
Yeah, just keep the rod up in the air. Up, and then the rod will do the work. And the reel.
And Dominic.
And Dominic.
Randy, you've got a lovely rod, man.
Yes. Yeah. You got a lovely rod. That's a power rod, you know.
Dominic is taking his time.
You don't want to lose this fish.
Right, don't want to lose this fish. This fish maybe is a trophy fish, right?
What do you think?
Yes. It's a trophy fish. Dominic, biggest fish ever. So
probably. The biggest fish is 1 meter.
1 meter. And I caught it 2 times.
Okay.
When I saw this fish, it's above 1 meter.
That's 1 meter. That's all.
110. This fish maybe 115.
What fish pound?
Centimeters.
Centimeters. Oh, this one.
4 feet.
Oh, this one?
Yes.
This one, yeah, this one could be 4 feet.
Yes, this biggest one is 3 feet.
You need some help?
No. Yes,
no.
I think he needs some help. But he's not gonna take some help.
No, he's not going.
My back needs some help. But
you need a massage. A massage.
Yes.
But the fish will be the happy end.
Right.
Not on yet. It is going fine. Good bite.
Yes. Tarpon is something else.
Yeah,
man! Man! You hear that? Whoa! This is crazy! What's the wheel? You're the wheel! This is crazy, man! Dominic!
It's killing me!
Man! That Tarpon already.
No.
Tarpon is already far away.
Go already. Go on, Dominic, go on. I want to feel it. Bring it here. I want to feel it. Alright. That's much, a little bit better. I'm going to feel the pressure now because I put a little drag on it. So I'm going to feel a little more pressure. So maybe I'm give up that at this time. What do you think, Dominic? Not sure.
Looked like it a minute ago.
Yes, like him. He won't show it up on all
the time. It's gone again. It's not coming up.
No.
It's going down.